So it's our last day here in Sodea Boxing Gym, and the owner, Manji, who has just been a miracle find for us here for Team Mthalane, I just want to thank you. The English has been a little bit challenging at times, but very often you find real people in boxing and not so real people in boxing. And I think our team's pretty perceptive. We found a real person here, and I just want to thank you very, very much. If you just translate that, just to thank him for his hospitality and looking after us.
Thanks.
And you have a home in South Africa when you come and train with us. Thank you. Last training day in Indonesia. You're going to miss this place.
Yes, I will.
So how's that for your birthday present?
Pretty smashing.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, first of all, I'll say, now we've been staying very well here in Tunisia, camping, training hard. So now everything went very well. I was a little bit scared when I came here because I didn't know what it's going to be like. But now everything was perfect. It went according to the plan. So we're flying to UK tomorrow morning. So now I'm ready. Everything is good.
It was a roller coaster, I'm not going to lie. Because of Ramadan, it was obviously challenging to get food outside the hotel. But it was an adventure at the same time. I must say it was actually pretty cool. Training sessions went pretty sweet. I must say, a few inside jokes that were added. Grok, you know, can't help yourself. But all in all, it went pretty awesome.
So Tunisia has been amazing. You know, it's Ramadan. As Caden said earlier in the interview, it's been experience getting around and learning about new things, new places, and of course being around the boxing environments and watching how the guys get on, seeing how Colin operates his business abroad, and again, just an amazing trip. People are really nice. It's been something that I think a lot of people would really enjoy experiencing, just something out of the norm, let's put it that way.
Yeah, it's completely different, but everything was good because we were staying in the hotel, and we had a boxing gym. Every time I woke up in the morning, went to run, then later went to the gym and do like we do in South Africa. No, everything went well. Yeah, of course, I think I'm done with training now. I'm just training to maintain weight as I'm within the limit now. No, everything is well. So I'm looking forward to Friday night and still.
Yes, no, definitely. He's definitely putting the hard work. He's got a mindset that he just wants to keep training. You know, he does it as if, you know, he loves it as if it's his bread and butter. So I would say he's definitely done all that he can, because if you see how he trains and the consistency that he's training at, you won't believe anyone would train like that. But definitely ready for this fight.
In the training camp with Moruti Mthalane and watching him train, and you know what a privilege it is. I mean, obviously I do get to see it back in South Africa, but when you go abroad, you do get to see him training just solely. You don't have all these other distractions, and you know, a lot of people in the gym that you're having, like, looking at and talking to. So to see him going about his business, you kind of get an idea of how professional he is and his methods and everything. I mean, everything from his personality. You just grow knowing, and he's such a gentleman, you know. He's a true guy in the game, you know. Not everyone's going to be like him, you know. He's a humble man, you know. There's so many characteristics to him that you can't stop complimenting, because at the end of the day, he's going to go down as one of the best sportsmen in the country. Not just the best boxers, one of the best sportsmen. And it's just an honor and a privilege to obviously get the opportunity to come on the road with him, because it's not every day you're going to get the opportunity to come with the multiple defending IBF world champion. And I think that's where a guy like Caden Schutzer will benefit from it. I mean, he's going to look at it as a mini training camp, you know, something that'll be for the future. So there's so many positives to this camp. Now it's just about Moruti Mthalane getting the results.
What have I learned from him? Well, hard work beats talent, obviously, because if you see how he trains, anyone that can train like that will obviously thrive. and also the mindset to have, and, you know, just in general to be a good sportsmanship. So I would say I'd learn those three key things.
Like, to all my fights, I never had a knockout prediction. I'm always going there to the fight, ready for full 12 rounds. So every time when the knockout comes, it's always a bonus to me. I'm ready for full 12 rounds. Win by unanimously point decision. If the knockout come, I'll be happy. It would be a bonus to me.